Hey guys, from school, I'm here and I'm at the swim up bar. We have a pina colada and lots of slippers. And my swimming gear on. And my amazing cousin Daisy! She looks like me, but older. And it's quite cold, so I just, you know. The pool is freezing cold, but the pina coladas are delicious. Hey guys, you caught me swimming. I'm here in this Cuba and it's like, is it our third day? Yeah, it's our third day. Hey guys, I'm here at the big Pueblo and it's really sunny and there's this cool big swing. It's cool. And I was swimming with my cousin and as you can see they sell stuff. Like clothes and like anything, sort of like nice Cuban fans, little dolls, souvenirs, and it's really hot. And we go on a bus to get here. Bye! It's my last day here. Probably not gonna see you on Thursday, but I'll see you on Friday. Ooh! And these egg chairs are awesome. Now I'm here with my granddad. And I'm sitting around. And then you can like swing on them. Oh, hey guys! So this is our room. We're actually just gonna put our bags in there because we're leaving. But this is our room and I thought you guys might want to see it. We got a balcony, which has a pretty nice view of the trees. And then I have my pina colada because there's a swim up bar at the pool.